Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Two things I'd like to say very quickly. Number one, what a great pleasure and honor it's been to associate with these wonderful young people. I know that most of you are our parents or relatives or friends, and they have just been marvelous. And so thank you for all that you have done to bring them to this point and to share them with me this weekend. They've just been absolutely magical. So I thank you very much. Now, our program is entitled Songs of Peace, and we've been exploring the idea of peace from several different angles. The first piece, Shenandoah, refers to the peace that comes from going home. Our next piece is called Sifuni Mungu, and it's in Swahili, and it celebrates the peace that comes of faith. And our soloists are Rodrigo Gaspar, I gotta make sure I got his Barajas, and Katrina Wellborn. And we have our wonderful mentors who've been with us all weekend, who are our percussion section. They're seated right down here in front. They're going to provide the groove for us. After this piece, we will turn to the piece that comes from romantic love, and then a piece that deals with the idea of the love that comes of giving service and being of use to the people around us. And finally, a piece called Anthem for Peace that talks about universal peace. Thank you so very much.